there.
How are you feeling? Oh, you... What? This hasn't been long story?
I... Turns out you're... Hey, you know those raid? Well, one of them went off. Could you go check it out? There's the radar unit. Unfriendlies incoming. Oh, great, more. Look out! Okay, there. I gotta reboot.
Oh, could this be...
Iris, Iris,
well,
shut
Phoenix.
Down.
If you...
see the size of it. I sensed a great strength within you. What to think? With your abilities,
then
the audacity. Surely, but no, alas. Finally, my chance to expose these fiends, the sinister shall but. I must say, with officers like you are rare indeed.
Thank you.
startup. Iris, shut down. Thank you.
are you?
Iris,
you know what?
Shut down.
I can't believe it was just a... Okay, wait.
Huh?
Hey, man.
Bad news. She made it, and I already said please.
Thank you.
body. I'm ready to go right now.
careful. There are officers up ahead.
Iris, start.
Use your iris to check the officers' positions before moving ahead. We can't take any chances.
Iris, shut down.
A ladder, huh? It must be there for canal inspections. It doesn't look like we can use it right now. There's one of them at the top of that ladder. Don't forget to use your iris.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
Are you there? Watch your step. There's a big group of officers below you. They haven't noticed you're right over their heads. Wait, that's a dead... You're in. Look for the control panel. Those guards made it sound like someone's always posted there, so be careful about getting caught. I can get into the canal. Okay, see you down below.
Thank you. you know? I first met Brenda on the day Neuron was founded. And it was love at first sight. But, like, for friends. Of course, we couldn't be more different, personality-wise. But I don't know. Maybe that's why. She's so smart, you know? And so together. She helped me out a lot while I was still getting used to the job. So now it's my turn to help her. We've got to get her away from the commander before it's too late. Brenda always acts like a tough cookie, but she's got to be scared right now. Let's keep moving. The whole facility feels unstable. That means Brenda's in danger too. Not to worry. Even I can handle aberrations. Shifting. Keep going. A gate! Overhead! Look out! Here they come! Like you took care of all those commands. I honestly don't know what I would have done if you. Okay, we better keep. The intel I've got says...
What? What is it?
It's a Chimera. A really big one.
Don't try to fight it. Just run. Get somewhere safe now!
Are vicious.
Now! Why?
I've revoked your authority over them. Acting on your own like this, not like you. What's gotten into you, Akira? These people are traitors. Are you telling me you believe their lies?
No, Commander, but...
You know what to do with those who would block our path to the future. Now be quick about it.
I can't. Sir, there's no proof that anything they've done is treason.
So you've turned too. I should have known. Consider yourself relieved of your duties. Effective immediately. The Ravens will deal with you as well. But there's something I'd like to show you first. Consider this my parting gift.
Akira!
I can't get a read on her vitals! She's...
No! Doctor! What are you doing?
It's nothing to be concerned about, Brenda. Pawns go back in the box when they're captured, after all. All for the good of humankind. One day, you'll see.
No way. There's no way. What good could this possibly be?
I've no need to justify myself to the likes of you, Olive. My only judge will be the annals of human history.
Doctor!
That's it! Ocura's doing exactly what you did before!
What do you mean? What's happening to her?
A blessing from the Legion. Or maybe I should say, a curse. When a Legionis and a Legion are perfectly synchronized, it's like they're two parts of one body. And when half of that body is about to die, the Legion's survival instincts kick in to save it.
So the Legion takes over the Legionis's body and reboots it? This may be a bad time to bring it up, but after this happened to you, I did some poking around. And I noticed, you've got the same cells as the Legion floating around in your bloodstream now.
I knew it might be a possibility when the Legionis system was completed, but it seemed so remote.
You know what? You might be able to fuse with your Legion again. On purpose this time. And hopefully control it. Push your Legion sync rate to the limit and not even death could stop you.
Wait, how do you know whether they'll get back to normal?
I do not. But I do know that Akira's gonna kill us all if we don't at least try it. It's a long shot, but it's the only shot we have. It's all up to you, my friend. Yes! Awesome! You're in complete control!
It's not awesome. The human body can't withstand that state for long. Let it go before you pass out.
Oh, please come back.